a really nice pay. It's almost 100-something fifth heat index, but up here it's really nice. Here in a couple months or sooner, the water will be pretty low, and there'll be some places where you could actually do some touch and goes. Right here is one of them, this area. Either that or you can land. It's up to you. Kind of a gravelly, sandy type landing area. It would be an interesting flight to go over there and land and take off. I'm probably more inclined to do a touch and go. Not too bad out here, pretty smooth. I'm getting a little buffering off of David ahead of me. Otherwise, pretty smooth. Doing about 33, 34 miles an hour. Scooting along pretty good. My understanding, we're going about 15 miles, and maybe land. Really beautiful country out here. Yeah, I got some horses out here. Looks like they're doing a little bit of, I don't think they're plowing, they're raking or whatever they call it, where they get the weeds out between the crops. They get bounced around a little bit by David. David Smith.